Hi everyone, welcome to Merriness. I'm Ashma and in today's video I'll be sharing with you all my mini haul from Miniso. So I had recently visited Delhi and I had been to their Ambience Mall and I went there and I got some products for myself. So the disclaimer is that there's going to be no cute products this time. I've got all the products which will be useful for me. I know Miniso is something where you know you get excited and you end up buying cute stuff, but I controlled myself a lot and I got only the products which will be useful. So in this video I'll be just sharing with you all I have got, and I will not be sharing with you all the store tour. So without wasting much time, let us quickly get started. So the first product which I have got are these Pink Panther fiber cosmetic pads. Now you cannot get enough of cotton pads because this is something you require on daily basis, and they had this Pink Panther theme going on, so there were many purses, bags, socks, whatnot of Pink Panther, and I went ahead with this one. Earlier you must have seen my video, you can see it here also, it's here on the I button. I had different types of cotton pads and this one is little different, so let me just quickly open this and show it to you all. Before that, this one is priced at rupees somewhere around 190 and you'll be getting about 160 cotton pads. So this is how the cotton pad looks like. This one is really different compared to the last one. Let me just show you my previous cotton pad also. So this is the one from the previous one which I had, and you can see the difference in quality of the cotton pads. This one looked like this, and it was like a little bit thick. Again, this was two of them attached together, but this one here, again, these are also two, but here there is like an opening. So if you don't want to use this together, you can cut it out here and you can use these single cotton pads. So that's what I really liked about these cotton pads. Again, the quality is different in both of them. This is much softer, this is a little not rough, but I think it's more porous, I would say. And let's see, I'll be trying it out and I'll be putting a review for this one on my Instagram page. So you can also follow me on my Instagram page, which is Merriness by Ashma. So the second product which I have got is this hang and stand mirror, and this is a double sided mirror, so one side is like the zoomed in side and the other one is normal. This one is priced at rupees 230, and let me just quickly show you. So it's come in like this bubble wrap and it's not really big, it's not very small, and you can conveniently use this. This is how it looks. So one side is like zoomed in and the other side is like normal, and this way you can hang it or you can keep it like this so it can stay, but only one side it stays. It doesn't the stand is not workable on both the sides, only at the normal side you can make it stand like this, otherwise you will have to hang this portable mirror. So the third product which I got is this dry hair glove for fast drying, super absorbent, and I always dry my hair with this microfiber towels or with an old t-shirt, but this is something really different, and this one is something if you are traveling or anything, you don't want to carry big towels and you just want something for your hair, especially for your hair, then this is perfect. So I'm really excited to see how this one actually works out. There are two pieces inside this, and if I'm not wrong, this one is priced at rupees 190, and let me just see. Okay, so again, the material is microfiber here, and the gloves are pretty big, so you can just put your hand inside. So this one went really easily, and I think for everyone, big hands or small hands, the fit will be perfect, and the material is also really soft, so you can dry out your hair, and I'm really looking forward to try this thing out. This is something really new for me, and let's see, it's small, so I think this will be really perfect when you're traveling. Then the next product which I bought was a pack of six portable tissues. Again, this one is the Pink Panther range. As you can see, I've already used two tissues. So a total of 6 packets was priced at rupees 190, and here you can see they have written a little bit about the tissue paper. It says that it has 6x3-ply paper. It's 100% paper pulp, durable and absorbent, made of 100% paper pulp, food grade dye, no fading, no paper scraps, soft and compact. So these were the claims before I used them. I read these claims and then I bought this particular facial tissue. And believe it or not, this is really true. The paper does not come out, it does not scrape whatsoever, because I have used like these two tissue packets in Delhi, and you know Delhi has extreme climate, and also I was traveling a lot in Delhi, so I tend to sweat a lot, and that was the best time to make use of these tissues and try and test them out. So I did that, and these tissues are unbelievably the best tissues, facial tissues, which I have seen, and I really like them. So I think 190 rupees for 6 packets of these tissues is really good. And let me just show you all how the tissue actually looks like. So you just have to grab one tissue, and when you pull that, the other one automatically comes out, and this is how the tissue looks like. Now this one looks really thin and everything, and you must be thinking that this does not absorb sweat or water, but this one really does. It's tried and tested, and I really loved this tissue. They are really soft also on the skin, and here you can have a closer look at the quality of these facial tissues. The next product which I have is this ring bracelet, and this is in a water drop design. So here you must be seeing that it's already open. It is because I've already tried it on my husband's cell phone, and this is how it looks. The design and everything is really good, and you can just stick it and you can hold your mobile like this so that it does not drop. But the only problem with this one was that it is in itself, it's like a fidget spinner. So once you stick it on the mobile, if you do nothing, you tend to do this a lot, and that is something which was irritating my husband, so he removed it. But the good part about this particular ring bracelet is that it can be reused. So I've already stuck the plastic here so that the glue does not come out, and once I'm done with my current ring bracelet on my phone, I will probably using this one for myself. So this one was priced at rupees 150, and as I mentioned year earlier, the product features also says that this can be strongly absorbed on the car mount holder. It is easy to use. It can also be folded 180 degrees and can be rotated 360 degrees. It is suitable for various angles, and you can put it on your cell phones and you can use it as a stand. And there is this new type of glue which I was talking to you all about, and which is easy to wash, and it can be reused without any trace. So, and the material is a zinc alloy. Before I forget, I should mention that. So it's something really nice and different, but right now I didn't get an opportunity to use it, but I'll just share a clip with you all of how it looks on the mobile. So coming to the next product, well, I did end up getting a makeup product this time for myself, and I got this eyebrow powder, and this one is priced at rupees 190, and this one comes in this case like this, and you have these two powders. One is a dark brown, darkest brown, and one is like a light brown. It also comes with this angular brush for easy application, and this particular case gets folded, so it comes with a mirror, and you can make use of it, especially when you are traveling. So let me just quickly open this and again share it, show it to you all. The manufacturing and expiry date has been mentioned here. The manufacturing is November 2017 and it's best before November 2020. So this is how the case looks like, and as I mentioned that you can close this, and and you can easily carry it if you are traveling. And this one has natural shades which facilitate the brow shaping and painting. So there is this darkest brown color and a light brown color. So I'm just going to quickly show it to you all. I think I'll show you a swatch of this. So this is how it looks, the darkest brown, and this is the lighter brown version. So if you want, you can, you know, the light brown is actually really light here, you can see. So if you want, you can even mix both of them to get the perfect eyebrow color of your choice. But for me, I think the dark brown is the one which is more suitable. So really excited again to try this out, and I have not used any brow powders earlier, so this is the first time I'm using a brow powder. I've always used brow pencil, but never a brow powder. And I'm happy that they have sent this angular brush along with it, and it also has a smile. So the next product and the last product which I have got is something which is in between a cute product and a useful product. I know I mentioned earlier that I have not got any cute products, but this is something useful also, that so that's the reason I got it for myself. So it's a powder brush, and here you can see the name itself says as romantic ice cream powder brush. This one is priced at ₹250, and I'm really hoping that, you know, the bristles are soft for this one, because I've not opened it, or there was no tester for this one, so I have no idea how the brush will turn out. So let us just see, we'll come to know. So this is the wand, and it's a little bit heavy, and yes, the bristles are really soft, and the quality is really good. It's superb, the quality is amazing. So I'm happy that I got this, and the decision was good. It looks cute also, and it's useful also. The bristles are really nice. It has this pink and purple going on. It's like the unicorn kind of, they say ice cream, but I think it's like unicorn. So friends, these were all the products which I got in my Miniso haul when I had visited Delhi in the Ambience Mall. Do let me know which product did you like the most in the comment section below. And if you have been to Miniso, do let me know which products you have got from Miniso. I would really like to read. And that's all for today's video. If you like this video and if it was helpful for you all, don't forget to give a big thumbs up. And if you're watching my channel for the first time, do subscribe to my channel, because it means really a lot to me. You can also follow me on my Instagram page, which is merriness.akh, where I post pictures and reviews regularly. So that's all for today's video, and I'll see you soon in my new video. Till then, bye bye, take care, and thank you for watching Merriness.